I'm Jane. This is Anthony. We're ever grateful for Nan Tien for inviting us here today and giving us this time to talk to you about our student experience. And Anthony, when we met last week to reflect, there's just so much to share. So we'll just spend some time sharing some of those personal experiences. And also just to introduce ourselves, we'd like to talk a bit about what brought us to NTI, how we felt that it was necessary at that point in time for both our personal and academic journeys.
It was 4 years ago, so it was 2017. It was on the open day too. As a Christian, I said, Holy Spirit, guide me. And I was here at the Nan Tien Institute. My study here over 3 years is what I could best describe as an academic pilgrimage. I started off very much looking into the touch points between Buddhism and Christianity that led me to explore what we've all experienced a little bit now with the guided meditation is what I was calling a temple experience where, you know, you have this, you're in this moment, you feel your mind enter into a different space of calm and presence. How can I take this wonderful experience into ordinary life? Eventually, I began to explore as a synthesis and culmination of my study here, looking at how the experience of lived religion can profoundly impact. Overall, the gift and the treasure of my experience here was who I was when I emerged out of it. From all of these wonderful, beautiful and treasures of experiences. And what I saw was not only was it academic development, it was also professional development and personal development. Jane, what brought you here?
Thank you, Anthony. Well, it's interesting that you mentioned that it was felt serendipitous because it also felt serendipitous. I am a social worker by training, but I'm also Canadian, so I'm an international student. And I kind of, from a social work lens, was very much interested in mindfulness, meditation, how that could facilitate personal change in societies, communities, and individuals. And so the missing piece I felt that Nan Tien could provide was just really understanding the roots of mindfulness, the roots of meditation, and that there was no other program that I looked at that could provide that depth and also that diversity in understanding how there are connections between Buddhist psychology and also with the experience of meditation and mindfulness. And so when I kind of approached Nan Tien, I really was interested in just doing, just taking a few courses to see, to explore my interests a little bit further. And as my learning journey continued and as I grew deeper to understand, you know, the different teachings and the different ideas and perspectives that they are. If you heard in Ian's talk, Dr. Sinclair's talk, you know, there's been such a transformation of Buddhism and various Buddhist traditions. I was also just so blessed and I really cherished the community of scholars that I found here, the community of students that I say get it. And one way that they showed that to me was in the contemplative education model. It just gave such a remarkable opportunity to put the personal journey, the inner self journey in coherence with the academic journey to learn that there was, you know, a different way of looking and understanding my individual personal life. So that's one way I would say that Nan Tien was really supportive.
But, you know, every time you visit, the staff know who you are and you know who they are. And that's just such a beautiful experience. If there was one true treasure, it's the treasure of growth that takes place here. So I think both of us should and would love to extend our gratitude to all students, staff, teachers who facilitated and journeyed with us through that all, because it's been an amazing experience for both of us.
Absolutely. Yeah. Thank you.